should we talk about today? Well, I heard that people were calling me Hitler on Facebook. Not because, it wasn't because of what I was saying, it was because of the tone. Well, if I was bitchy then, now when I just found out that I'm pregnant and my hormone levels are through the roof, imagine how bitchy I can be now. And they also say that I curse a lot. I don't fucking curse a lot. I only curse when I'm pissed. And okay, I'll admit, I'm pissed pretty much most of the time. Yeah, call me bitch, call me whatever. You know, the test has to be a bit hard, just a bit, because it's not 10 pages, it's not 10 steps that you have to take, like on other sites. Because yeah, I've been out there, I've seen the other tests, I know what they're about. So you should just say thank you for this small test of 3 minutes with no background noise, no trouble transcribing, no trouble doing the quiz, because you have the answers right there in the guidelines, and also you can look at the samples, etc. Okay, so as I was saying, what should we talk about today? Oh, I saw another thing on Facebook that I sound like Selma Hayek. Really? Seriously? She's Mexican, for God's sake. And I'm just starting to say that don't assume that my accent is Russian, which means I'm from somewhere around Russia. So, not Mexico. Get it? Pretty far away from one another. Anyway. Okay, let's move on. So what I'm doing right now? Right now I'm just staring at my vodka bottles, which of course I can't have because, remember, I'm pregnant. So I'm looking at my Smirnoff, at Absolut, and I have some champagne as well and some wine, and of course I can't have any of them. So I suppose you didn't like my last test, but where I was talking about the books, you know, the Polonic books, Chuck Polonic. Did you figure out what I was saying there? Or you just bought the test, like pretty much everybody does? Because now we have some groups that are supposed to help people, guide people. But actually what happens is that sometimes people go into their small private discussions, and when somebody wants to do the test, they just ask someone from that group, hey, can you help me out with this question and this question? And that's how some people get in who actually aren't supposed to be here. But it's okay, because we have so many rating systems that the weeds are going to be pulled out. Yes, I know, blame me, because I'm such a bad person and I don't sympathize and I don't emphasize. You know, I think I said emphasize instead of empathize. Did I do that? Yes, I think I did. How the fuck do I turn this off? Oh, come on already. Okay. And all the sized things and words you can think of. I really don't care. So, if you like me to set up another test which will be so academic and so specific, and you'll have to search all through Google to find out what the fuck I'm saying, then I can do that. But I think you'll be very happy with this one. Have a great day!